I'm not even that religious, okay? Because I realized the person that taught me my religion was my grandmother. Turns out she wasn't religious. She was superstitious. I swear, Jeffrey, these are the lessons in Islam my grandmother used to give me. She used to say, Moz, when you are older and you go to gamble in a casino... As she's saying this, I'm thinking, I'm pretty sure gambling in Islam is a sin. But let me see where she goes with this. She goes, Moz, before you play the blackjack, look in the sky and say, Allahu Akbar. And you will always win. I go, Grandma, I'm pretty sure gambling in Islam is a sin. She goes, only if you lose. She was very wise, like Yoda.